We are multiplying a binomial times a binomial, so we'll use the FOIL order. I just want you to notice that we are multiplying the sum and difference of the same two terms. So let's see what happens. First times first, x squared times x squared, that's x to the fourth. Product of the outside or outer terms, x squared times 9b, that would be 9bx squared, or equivalently 9x squared b. It makes no difference. Remember, multiplication is commutative and associative. Product of the inner or inside terms, that would be minus 9bx squared. And then last times last, negative 9b times positive 9b, my product is negative 81, and then that's b squared. Now let's look for any like terms that can be combined. Notice I have 9bx squared minus 9bx squared, so those terms subtract out, and I have x to the fourth minus 81b squared. These terms will subtract out, by the way, anytime you're multiplying the sum and the difference of the same two terms, but here's my product.